Let me tell you something. All you niggas in the motherfucking dope game that's making plays, my nigga, that ain't investing your money smart. Let me tell you what you niggas doing. You take the money, buy dope with the money, flip the motherfucking money. Now you got the money out the streets, then you go back to the streets to throw it back. You throw it to the jewelry man, can't get no money off that. You throw it to the stripper girl, can't get no money back off that. And when you in the chain gang, they don't see you anyway. You do all that. Yeah, then you go to the BMW, man. Then you go to Poppy and get you some fresh True Religion just to look like you getting money. You want everybody to know you got the money. Man, you stupid. You ain't making no kind of smart investment to get you a exit strategy up out that trap. Then when you go to prison, you want to say, damn, I should have did. I was getting this kind of money, doing that kind of money. And I ain't do nothing to get up out that situation for my kids. Now they struggling. Now another nigga, they got to call another nigga the daddy. Man, tighten your life up, dawg. See, you gotta understand, man. I prefer dangerous freedom over peaceful slavery. It's a lot of people out here that work on a job, man. Yeah, they got an employee mind state that'll never boss their life up and become a boss. You know why? Because they make $12 an hour and they comfortable with that. Instead of saying, man, I just sold an hour of my life for $12 over I make $12 an hour, it just don't sound the same. And see, what you got to understand, when you're an employee, you trade your time for money. When you a business owner, you create a business to bring in money. But when you an investor, you invest money and both of them work for you. And see, what you gotta understand when you doing stuff like that, when you an employee, man, your boss will never pay you enough to be his neighbor. And that's the scary part. And if you die the day of tomorrow, your job will be listed before your obituary. Now take that to the bank. I'ma tell you right now, all these rappers that sign these bad record deals, man, you ain't even thinking for you signing. All they doing is flashing a couple dollars in your face. They might give you $30,000 for 5 albums. That $30,000 sound good, so you sign on the dotted line. Now you a peaceful slave. But let's talk about freedom. When you're independent because you done grinded. Yeah, you done took that dope money and dumped it into the rap money, and now you getting your own money. You own 100% of your royalties. You own 100% of your show money. You don't owe them no money. But when you sign them bad record deals, you owe them until you, and you never recoup. I never seen a label fully. No artist never really recoup fully off a record label. Never. You will never make enough to be their neighbor. So when a record label, when an artist tell me they signed to a record label, man, that make me look at you another way, man. Cause you are a peaceful slave. And see, what you gotta understand, I'd rather go through chapter 1 through 20 than let you go to chapter 20 real quick. Cause what you ain't seeing is the shit you about to go through when you don't wanna be in that shit. Lil Wayne will never be richer than Birdman. Who put in the most work though? Yeah, G-Unit. Young Buck, Lloyd Banks, Tony Yayo will never be richer than 50 Cent. Yay, Gunplay, none of them rappers on MMG will never be richer than Rick Ross. Yay, what you gotta do, man, is invest, man. Cause I'ma tell you something, man. A lot of people want the short route out. Everybody wanna get up out the struggle, but don't nobody wanna go through the mud and through the fire and get to a brighter day. You gotta go through it to get to it, man. Stop rushing through life. Stop signing on the dotted line because they put a couple dollars in your face. Man, let me tell you something. If they put some money in your face, they just see something you don't see in yourself. So they know you don't see it, so they blind you with a couple dollars. Just like Lil Mama, you out here selling coochie for a couple dollars in the boom boom room. You don't even realize that once you fuck this nigga, you can't get your pussy back. You done invested your time in the possibility of getting some type of STD or a baby from this sorry ass nigga by $20. Invest your time wisely, little mama. It ain't worth it. If you knew better, you would do better. Stop being in a rush. Go through the fire. Go through the mud, man. Because, see, you got to understand, one day pain got to subside and something got to take its place. And it's usually the better part of life. Yo, boss will never pay you enough to be his neighbor. A worker trades his time for money. A business owner creates a business to make money, but an investor invests in his money, and both of them work for him. Become an investor and invest in yourself. We invest in all type of depreciating assets. We invest in cars, clothes, and hoes, and can't get the money back. And if you go to prison, they don't even want to, they don't even talk to you no more. They'll never put no money on the phone. The one you look over, the baby mama who sleep in the bed with you every night, that's the one gonna put money on the phone, but you don't wanna invest no time in her because she don't look like the stripper girl. Man, invest your time wisely. Be smart. Come telling you something, man. I'd rather have dangerous levels of freedom than be stuck in peaceful slavery. WeTheBusiness.com.